Hello, Simi. Hi. This is Jeremy. Hi. With my new co-host, Brendan.
Hi. I'm replacing Tim.
Hermie quit. Hermie the Pioneer, our mascot. He couldn't take the stress. It was too much pressure.
I got it.
Let's hope. So you want to take it off? Hosa.
Anyways, Hosa. Hosa meets this week.
No, they don't. They don't.
Hosa. Yeah, they, Well, Jeremy, would you like to tell us about Hosa? Hosa,
put down the phone finger.
Sorry about that. Hosa meets sometime, Wednesday. We have, Halloween sports.
Okay, stop. God, you're worse than Tim.
I'm trying here. Anyways, with sports.
God, you're worse than Tim!
What the?
Open the door for
the door's done.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Jerry.
What is this? What is
hi,
happening?
Jeremy. I'm back.
Okay. What, were you just outside listening for us to say your name?
Jeremy. Spent 2 years.
Stop staring at me, dude.
Going around the world.
Stop staring at me.
It's me or Tim?
It's Tim.
I'm back, guys.
I'm taking the phone finger.
No, you're not.
No.
You're not taking the phone finger.
What happened to Herbie?
No, you're not.
You're not taking the girl. Okay.
Taking his clothes.
Where's
you're her? Not
whoa,
taking
whoa,
his
whoa, whoa,
just
whoa, whoa.
Get out
well,
of
you know what? Take him.
I'm out. I quit.
You're fired.
No. I quit.
Is that Herbie?
Sure, he quit.
What happened to Herbie?
You'll just sit down.
Bye, kid.
Glad to have you back, Tim.
Oh, my seat.
Hi, Tim.
No. Okay, this.
Just.
Oh, Jeremy. My life for the past 2 years.
Broke the crow.
Has been. Well, you know, this is not going to work. Okay.
Hosa meets on the second Wednesday every month.
Thank you.
Brendan works for you now? Help.
He does. Jeremy, back in 2015.
Okay.
I
stop. Alright. Cool to be Kind Club meets on Tuesdays at room B22 during lunch, so make friends.
This room has not changed much since I've been gone.
Can you read your lines, please?
Okay. Brendan, thank you. The GSA Club, Gay Straight Alliance, meets every Wednesday at lunch in room D19.
It's a good club.
All are welcome.
All are welcome.
Go
that's
ahead.
The point.
Enjoy.
We're also going to wish you a happy Halloween. I went as Daredevil. Season 3 is on Netflix. You should check it out. It's a banger of a show.
Happy Halloween, Neil.
I can't really see my lines, though.
Yes, Halloween is a great celebration.
Is this where the camera is?
No, camera... Been gone for 2 years and this is what you're doing to me.
Been a week.
All right,
we're going to cut to a commercial break for yearbook. We have a new yearbook commercial, finally. All right, so we'll take you there.
Yes.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you. There. Hi, don't mind me. Did you buy a yearbook last year? That's good. Did you pick it up last year? No? Why? Do it, please. ASB office is right over there on campus. If you see our ID number, it's coming from the top. If you see it, it means you bought a yearbook last year, but you didn't pick it up. Why? Do it. Come on. You spent your hard-earned cash money, dough, cheddar, cheddar, playa, playa, what up, bazinga, on it. Let's do it, please. So, go to the ASB office, say, hi, I'm buying your book. I didn't pick it up. I bought it. Be like, okay. I'm gonna continue to do what I was doing.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Conjuring. Conjuring.
Walker, I want a free shirt. Are you proud? Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
My favorite scary movie would be either the Scream series or the Chucky series.
Finding Nemo.
What's the best type of candy to get on Halloween?
Candy corns.
Chocolate.
Candy corn.
Skittles.
I like chocolate, so like Kit Kat.
Snickers.
What were the original jack-o'-lanterns made out of?
Turnips.
Pumpkins.
Squash.
Yeah, squash.
Turnips? Carrots.
It was turnips. Sorry. What is the most popular type of candy on Halloween?
Candy corns.
Reese's.
Candy corn.
Chocolate.
It's chocolate.
So first Hermie, then Brendan, and then I'll come back. Why?
Anyone would have been better than you, really. We're filming. No Unified Sports on Wednesday due to Halloween, but...
2 years, Jeremy!
It was a week.
2 years.
You've only been gone a week.
Okay, still.
But on November 14th, there is Unified Sports at the gym for volleyball. So just volleyballed up. A little volleyball. Just a little volleyball. So, November 14th, Unified Sports.
Circle of Friends. Thursdays at lunch in room H3. Bring your lunch and make some great friends.
Seriously, some good people in there. We have up next just a little...
See me versus Oak Park game.
We do not know what the score is, but woo! Or, aww. So, go to the video.
Why do you have to talk?
Parked at the days in and taking no days in. Yeah. Don't need a vacation, I need a replacement. Busting the lights out soon as we came in. Yeah. What are they talking about? What is pertaining? Yeah, yeah. Need me a therapist to ask if I'm aging. Is it me? Do you feel caved in? Why are my demons invading? I live paranoid, hesitating. They biting the cadence. Go out their way, it's okay. Just lock the doors at the basement. I got a gate with my face in it.
Brand new, this new place I got to. New world, new sky, that's so blue, it's black too. New growth, all these things I outgrew. Blue bands, get my cash from drop through. Boy, you're too flash, keep the flash in the mood. I'm too cold, see my breath visible.
Yeah, icy cold, it is so icy cold. Yeah. Mixing the water with cheese is making the money get mold. Yeah. Trying to be like gang, you better go get it in vogue. Yeah. Put 84s on lanes, I ride by, you think it is folks. We did it, we said it, we spoke. Vote, yeah. We put it out, thought it was smoke. This 504, this is at home, right down the street from Alamo.
Tuesday at 3:15, we got the baseball Halloween game. Come out and support. Girls and boys cross country, Thursday, November 1st. Mission Oaks.
Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young and flame. So, up next, Halloween contest during lunch on, you guessed it, Halloween. They will be giving out prizes. I won one last year, a $5 gift card to Starbucks. It was pretty useless.
You know, but Halloween it falls on Friday good, the 13th.
Felt good to win. I'm just going to ignore them from now on. Then we have tutoring available in the library after school, Monday through Thursday, from 3 to 4 p.m.
I thought that was my line.
We're going to end it.
That's all, folks. I'm back. Thank you for voting me back in to Love Island. And we'll see you guys next week. Right, Jeremy? Yes.
Don't end it. I have something to say. It's cool.
Brendan, glasses. Thank you.
Brendan, come here.
Nope.
No, okay.
Finish it off, Jeremy.
I work for him.
We're going to end it with dogs in Halloween costumes again. We did it at the beginning of this month. We're going to do